Hey guys, Night Raven here, and it's time for some more Rocket League. Today, maybe I'll just play a casual, normal game instead of the other special ones. You know, have just a regular plain game instead of special abilities or hockey game or hoops. I don't have much experience in hoops. Oh, okay. Let's see. Neo Tokyo. Oh, doubles. Absolutely. I accidentally hit the push to talk button. Ooh, nice. Yes! Shit. Too bad I couldn't get the assist on that. But at least we scored. At least somebody scored. Ah, shit. Missed that one. Let him try to get it. Okay, there. Oh, shit. Ow! Really? There, nice. And he gets a hat trick for it. Still, I have 6 points, somehow. Somehow I have 6 points. I don't know where I got the 6 points from, but... Shit. That did not turn out so well. There. Finally got some points. 20 now. Now it's almost even. There we go. Nice. I knew I should have stayed behind instead of trying to hit the ball. That's not good. Ay, shit. There we go. They're not catching a break. They want to score, but... Oh, shit. Now they scored. I'm the worst player. At 168. Do this. And here comes overtime. Shit. Shit. That was so close. .176. Yeah, I'm definitely the worst on the in the game. I was not expecting that. Well, I think this is a good stopping point. I hope you enjoyed this episode. You know, if you did, hit the like button, subscribe if you're new, and thanks for watching. Until next episode, bye!